know who will plant all these bodies with no dirt out here. I don't get what he's...
He knows we bury our dead.
Oh, that ain't planting, you big goof. That's making worm food. Ain't no space worms. All right, let's figure out a way to get through here. We're in a rush, apparently.
Try your blasters, Peter.
Let's keep pushing forward.
Peter Quill, I fear I will not be able to harm your child if she is lost.
I am Groot.
Of course you wouldn't let him, you big lug, but what if she don't give us a choice?
I'll take care of it.
Even if it means...
I'll take care of it.
Thanks, bud.
He's not much of a father anyway, Star-Lord.
Guys, it's not too late to surrender. Just drop your blasters and we'll call it even, okay?
We can never let something like this happen again.
There will always be another war. Fight! Somebody call for the timeout!
The rodent is being overwhelmed!
No fair! He's boosting everyone for not!
Watch out! That one's been enhanced!
Somebody swat that fly!
Are we sure it's not faster to go through that thing?
Why? The fight is up here!
Once you have to see the real, let's do that to him. He'll get his turn.
Heads up!
Holy shit!
He has nowhere left to run.
You hear that? Monster Daddy's going down. What the? Coach is choosing his team members.
My great strength goes underutilized.
You know we chase it here, right?
With all the space beams pointing the way, we must be ready for anything!
Newsflash! Sucks in here, too!
Fuck! Pathetic! You gotta hate the healers, man. All they do is sit around. And the worst part is, here's the worst part. You can't heal. It's not like there's a heal potion or anything. You run around in a circle. See, look.
Up to get me, buddy.
How the hell am I supposed to heal? Fuck you.
Power blows.
Okay, Groot brought me back to life.
Good.
But still, it's ridiculous. Exactly what I said. He just goes around healing his pals while I can't heal.
Can we go back outside now?
Are we sure it's not faster to go through sacrosanct?
Back in the
what the hell? Stop rushing me. Did he fall? No. That's it.
Magus dies this day. It has nowhere left to run.
You hear that? Monstery Daddy's going down.
And Sparkers won't let up.
The breeze is Champ Peter.
Somebody swat that fly.
Do not let the flying one mend his team.
What's the effect? Toss it.
The hovering shaman is blessing his flock.
Yeah, the sooner that guy don't hit that boosted one, or
he'll
get bombarded.
I'll get you back here,
Queen. The little one seeks attention.
Hold on. I got you, buddy.
Watch out. He's healing up his friends.
Well, that's not fit.
Put their lights out.
Meet your maker.
These fanatics
only understand the sorcerer amplifies their power.
You don't want to be in the way of that.
He's barely a scratch.
Help me out here.
The enemy proves persistent.
This guy barely feels it.
Argument.
And we beat them mercilessly.
Half expecting a monster to come crashing through the wall.
That would be very, very bad. Maybe we should keep moving?
I would like to leave this enclosure. I cannot see the battle.
You mean you might miss a peek at Lady Hellbender?
And Fin Fang Foom.
Do you think Foom holds a grudge?
We bested him in his own lair. He will forever recognize us as his superiors.
Yeah, well, he's Lady Hellbender's pet now, and she does hold the grudge.
That is true.
Okay, here we go.
These things are built like freaking Terminators!
No, you will be there, Terminators!
Let them lock in! Walk away from a crash that bad.
Have you already forgotten, Maklu?
Is it me or are we barely dodging this thing?
We need to focus on taking it down.
Atatian berserkers once set themselves on fire to intimidate their enemies.
That is so messed up, but so awesome.
Ugh, they suck even when they're on fire.
Yeah, well, I like watching them burn.
You know, I don't think that's Peter's daughter.
Really?
Nikki?
Crazy plan is actually
unless
working.
She could use the Spartex gun. I don't think that's her, his daughter.
Or beat him.
Nah, we did that, not just me.
You're the one who brought us all together.
And kept us together.
Against our better judgment?
Okay. Rocket, tell me we're almost through this.
We're further than we were the last time you asked.
Clark!
Don't blame me! I'm just the guy with the tracker!
Is this a dead end?
We can find a way through once the last body drops!
Return Peter Quill's child at once!
She won't come with me until the end of this madness!
His insanity has been silenced!
That's right, big guy! Show him who's boss! Looks like some old
cat breathing room crew!
Freaking ridiculous again!
Thanks, buddy!
They won't even let me run back anymore.
Another crazed Novacor soldier down!
Had to be done! The face beams are still going strong! Does that mean the ritual hasn't started?
Rager seems like the type to let the laser light show finish before the big finale.
Don't make this a habit!
You know the Corman's crush of tracks!
Will's killing loopy cops now! Music to my ears!
My health is near freaking zero!
Perhaps we can help any hellbender from here! Going into the light this time, little buddy. Get down here. Let me shoot you.
Ain't these freaks never heard of trams?
Probably on the inside of the ship with our luck.
Get back in there, Tiger.
I knew you had my back.
Shit.
Ultra heavy firepower up ahead.
I'm almost dead.
The faith beams are still going strong. Does that mean the ritual hasn't started?
Rager seems like the type to let the laser light show finish before the big finale.
Careful!
Well, I guess I could have used Groot to heal, but they never taught me that. Fucking Nova, dude!
For the big finale.
Demon flight!
What is that, Peter Quill? I will end you!
Next time, you're on your own.
What would I do without you, Rocket? Return Peter Quill's child at once! Magus has her in its control. You gotta kill it first. Where did it go? Round him up, crew! Perhaps we can help any hellbender from here!
No need to show off, big guy. I think she already has a crush on you. Looks like some ultra-heavy firepower up ahead.
Wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of those turrets.
Coming!
I believe this is your Star-Lord.
Metal?
Yeah.
Glad you got your music back, Quill.
You were the one who chucked it into space.
Hey, it worked, didn't it? No harm done.
Psychological harm was done.
I'd love to confiscate this ship. Sure, she's a fixer-upper, but it'd be worth it.
That's one hell of a paint job.
I would miss Kami.
I think there would be room for her.